It's like check the check is on Joe. If you got a J-O-B, this is for just over pro. Now I hope you can cope, but if you think I'm going to stay, this is an act of war to our grandma. Why are you feeling so going straight? It's really the whole feeling, y'all, to never be the same. Cause my compassion for people seems to lessen every day. If you ask me to drop something or just fall into my way, I'ma snatch it and step over you to put food up on my plate. And another thing, we're making food, I'm never known away. Because my life is a schedule, who went on time to catch a case. And we're debating practice. I'm a middleman, y'all, I ain't holding on in life. You would like to see what my life's like. I'm the type that wakes up every morning just to survive life. Even when the situation is right, I keep on holding on with all of my might. To do what seems to me is right, I understand we're being blinded from seeing the light. It's part of the journey and vision we all seem to know it's like. Who's the one to say I'm wrong for the way that I'm getting paid? I'm watching my homies still living with their parents and it's killing me, man. But day to day, I keep on striving to push. You think I'm beating for a better, I'ma let you off the hook. Really see back to something that we call reality, boy. I'm getting serious with life and I ain't playing no more. Think you owe me some money, I'm taxing dollars by day. Either way, your life is ruined up, I gotta get paid. I understand if you feel it, I'm tripping and I don't care. My kindness has been my weakness for people who never care. Who wants it fast, fuck you and that money come around. And mention that you damn, and watch the stars scatter out. Not to mention people from my own hood.
Let me calm you down and be the bigger man. I hit your body, mom.